Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be painting on a 30 by 40 centimeter gallery wrap canvas. So the sides are like 2.5 centimeters deep. What I'm going to be doing today is a pour over some chains and then pulling them off. Let's see what sort of effects I can get with that today. My colors cerulean blue, phthalo blue, magenta, naphthalene carmine, metallic jade, green light, and white. My paints today are mixed one part paint, one part of my Australian Flow Troll, a good healthy squirt of my global pouring medium, and then water to consistency. So my paints are a little bit thicker today, but they leave a small trace and then blend back into the paint. Okay, let's get pouring.
Thank you.
Thank you.